Well, a bizarre discovery at our Hamilton wastewater treatment plant. Workers found a baby alligator. Someone apparently flushed down the toilet. News 5's Karen Johnson has the story. New for us tonight at 6 o'clock.
The one in Hamilton was about the size of this one's tail.
This little guy, rescued from a sewer system, has been cleaned up and is recovering tonight. And there is only one guess how the baby gator made its way into Hamilton's wastewater treatment plant.
In this case, it apparently was flushed down the toilet. I know that the wastewater goes down through filters and machinery that traps debris and such, and that's where they pulled him out of, was their machinery that catches things that go down the drain.
The gator will soon be the latest addition to Damian Oxier's foster family. As director of Arrowhead Reptile Rescue, he makes a living rescuing all sorts of animals, gators, turtles, even Big Al, a 14-foot albino Burmese python.
Most of the pets we try to place in new homes, water turtles and pet snakes and things like that. Alligators we don't. We send them down to Florida. Not an average animal that you want to have in your house. As you can see, he has quite a few teeth.
And they grow to be about 12 feet long and live for 75 years. As for the friendlier rescued reptiles, Oxier always has some up for adoption. However, he says families need to know buying one of these is a little bit different than buying a puppy, and some cities may not allow you to have them.
Some of these guys start out really small and they grow really large really fast, so you want to know what you're getting into before you take one home.
In Hamilton, Karen Johnson, News 5. So